That's fair.
That's fair. I don't discriminate. What about you? Do you discriminate? Do you like men?
No, I don't like men, but I respect people's boundaries and I respect what they stand for. So,
I've never done anything with a man.
No, two of my best friends is a gay white guy married to a gay black guy. So it's just peace, love for me.
Interesting. Oh, I also write music.
What you mean?
Huh?
What'd you say?
I write music.
You write music. Sing me a... Or do you sing as well or no?
Yeah.
Okay, well, sing me a song. Sing me one of your songs.
This is a song that I wrote. It's not my song, though. I wrote the song. But it's not like... I don't... You know, this is not me singing.
It's like electricity. I might die when I forget how to breathe. You get closer and there is nowhere in this world I'd rather be. Time stops like everything around me is frozen. And nothing matters but these few moments when you
get louder.
My mind of things I've never seen.
Yes, that was fucking great.
Yeah, I actually wrote that song. I wrote a bunch of songs actually for like a lot of celebrities.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, and I have a couple of my own too.
What? So that was one of your personal ones?
No, that was another song. It was sung by someone else, but I wrote it.
Okay. So, yeah. If you could pick one of your songs to make it the farthest, which one would it be?
I have no clue. Let me think about that. It'd probably be this one right here. Hold on, just let me pull it up really quick. It's so crazy. Sorry, I'm a little under the weather.
Suck it.
Yeah. This is one of my own songs, sung by me, written by me.
So this is confusing.
Like you mean that, like I need that, but I need that. Something wrong, incompletely, fucking freaking, cause I'm greedy. Baby, it's in the last hour, pull your body closer, throw your hands around my neck, be my controller.
Yeah.
That was not you.
Yes, it was.
No, it wasn't.
What? Does it not sound like me?
Nuh-uh.
Well, it's me.
Okay. My bad.
Yeah. Free to get freak, yeah. That's what it means.
Okay, that's fair. Fuck yeah.
Yeah. Oh, God. Do you sing?
I do not.
I have.
I'm a dancer, not a singer.
Okay, well, you have to show us to your dancing now that I sung for you.
No. I can't.
You have to.
Myself at all, unless I'm really fucked up, and then I'll just get out there and I'll do like random ass vibe and shit.
No, but, it's what you do professionally.
Yeah, but it just looks like mixed martial arts, and it's going to be okay. Weird. But no, it's no.
Let's see it.
Look, honey, I am calm right now. I am in it. I feel good.
Hey, I'll just go to your page right now, and we'll see.
Go for it. Yes, that'd be great.
Daughter.
Let's go. That one caught your eye. Yes, I can lead and follow. To be a teacher, you have to know both sides.
I thought you said you weren't gay.
I'm not gay.
Well, that's not being like portrayed here.
Why do you portray it that way?
It's giving gay.
How is it being gay?
You're dancing with a man and you're dancing like a girl.
It's two guys enjoying themselves. They're best friends.
Oh, I mean, what do you think they do on gay porn?
No, honey.
Two guys enjoying themselves.
Yeah, that's what the boys have the night alone. That's what they do. They go out there and they have fucking fun on the dance floor.
I'm pretty sure you guys are doing a lot of dancing that night. Dirty dancing in the sheets.
No. Honey, you got it all twisted. No, I'm a professional dancer. I have to lead and follow. Have you not watched me dancing with the girls? I need to put a hat on as I was being seen. I'd love to, actually.
This song says, I don't deal with bitches no more, and you're dancing with a man.
Yeah, what's wrong with that?
You don't see anything wrong with that?
No, we thought it was funny. It was a good time to dance together.
Yeah, I bet you didn't think it was so funny.
Yeah, I did. It was good. We had a good dance. Like, I'm comfortable.
Like, actually, super good dance. I'm, like, literally turned on by it. You know what I mean? Like, I just love it. And I just love to see two men hot and heavy with each other making out on the dance floor. It's so hot.
No, hey, in Dallas, like, you've been to Dallas, right?
Yeah, once.
Roundup Saloon. Oh, my God. It's the best fucking place ever.
Is there a lot of men dancing with each other there?
It's a gay bar.
Oh, God, no.
Like, no, it's the best bar. So, if you're a single straight guy, okay, you go in there, and there's all the dancers are there because no, they have an open dance floor. There's all the girls there because they don't want to get hit on by the guys. And then there's all the gay guys there buying you drinks all night. So, I mean, it's like a win-win for me, okay?
Yeah, I'm sure it is. Being surrounded by gay men is a win-win for you.
When I'm getting fucking drinks, yeah. I am high.
No, you're high.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm high.
Just now. A minute ago, you said you weren't.
No, I said I was getting to my buzz, and now I'm at my buzz.
Oh.
Honey, I am who I am, okay?
Well, I don't care who you are. You're hot.
Well, I appreciate that.
You know what I mean? So where are you and I gonna fuck?
I don't know you well enough, honestly.
Doesn't matter.
It kind of does.
Doesn't matter.
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
No, it really doesn't.
It does for me.
Okay, well, it didn't seem to matter here when you're dancing with all these men.
You make no sense sometimes, I swear.
I don't. No, I actually do make sense.
Want to know how?
Yeah. Nice. Bro, I got a table in your fucking closet.
You're so crazy, honestly. Well, I just told you I have a sitting room in here. Yeah.
That was good. I am enjoying it so much. This is the most fun I've ever had on live.
I am. Well, do you want to have more fun in person or what?
I don't know you.
That's okay. You invited me to come over and dance with you.
Did I? That was very awkward. Okay.
What was awkward?
Why are you looking at me like that?
Like what?
What are you waiting on?
Your response.
For what?
Do you want me to come over or what?
No, I don't know you.
But you just invited me over to come dance with you.
Did I?
You did. Okay. You said, I can't dance without a partner. And then you said, you should come over.
Oh, yeah. That was a long time ago. I thought you said a little bit ago. Okay, I remember that. Yeah, fuck. Yeah. We can go make videos at the bar.
No, I want to do it at your house.
No, ain't nobody comes back to my house.
But you just invited me there earlier.
Yeah. Yeah, but like, we would have like took it outside or something.
You like to do it outside?
I'll do it anywhere. Fuck.
Oh. You're adventurous.
No, I'm an exhibitionist.
That's hot.
All right, anyway, why did you got a table in your closet?
I just told you, I have a little sitting area here so people can sit down. And then over there, my shoes and clothes are over there.
Oh, can you make it clap? That's a good one.
Would you like to see that?
Right now, yeah.
Like my ass cheeks?
Yeah.
You didn't seem too sure about that.
Yeah, you gonna do it right now?
Yeah.
Do it. Do it. Do it. You.
I'm not going to because I'm not wearing any bottoms. So, like, no. I'll get the end.
No balls.
No, I really don't have any balls. Not anymore.
What?
Yeah.
Fucking wild.
Why are your videos still playing?
I feel so good right now. What the fuck? Are you gonna murder me?
I'm like so busy. Again, hold on, let me do something really quickly. Hey girl, da 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 da. Oh my god.
Yes. Oh shit. Are you like watching at the same time?
No.
Are you collabing something over there?
No. What do you mean?
Are you collabing something over there?
That's what I mean.
Are you collabing something?
No, I don't know what you're talking about.
Huh?
What are you talking about?
Hey, do you want me to leave?
Why would you leave?
What's in my ear?
No, you're just high right now.
Oh, you're trying to make me.
No, you're just high. No, I'm just confused. No, I'm just confused.
The fuck is that sound? The fuck is that sound? The fuck is that sound?
Sorry.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Hey, well, I don't know what you're talking about.
What do you mean?
Do you want a kiss or what?
I don't know you.
Okay, so let's get to know each other.
Ask me something. I'm an open book.
In person. Huh?
Okay. Slide up in my DM.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna DM you right now.
Oh, you're that girl. I thought you were a bad bitch. That's my bad.
Wait, what?
I thought somebody with high standards never messages first. Got your ass.
Who said I had high standards?
You.
I never said that at all.
No, maybe not high standards, but like very confident. That's higher standards, okay? Right?
Yeah. And if I know what I like and I want what I want, wouldn't I go for what I wanted?
Yeah, exactly. Okay, that makes
sense. I wouldn't be pressed about DMing first.
Okay, that's fair. My bad. You win that one. I'm sorry, I'm getting high as fuck right now.
Cool. Oh, maybe we can get high together.
What do you... No, I don't think you can talk about that on here.
I do coke. I do perks. I smoke weed.
No.
Huh?
No, honey, you are way too strong right now.
Why?
You're talking about some heavy shit.
Well, I do that. It's okay.
Yeah, maybe not.
Maybe not what?
Yeah. I don't do none of that.
That's okay. You don't have to.
I just smoke and shrooms. I grow shrooms.
Okay, cool. You grow them.
It's Joe.
So you're going to jail.
Huh?
So you're going to jail.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah. That's kind of hard, honestly.
Yeah. Something like maybe that. Maybe
we can come over to your house and, like, we can, like, I don't know, take a couple shrooms and, like, I don't know, dance.
Take a couple shrooms, yeah. Nah. that shit costs money.
I have plenty of it.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
On a scale of poor to rich, like being 1 through 10, what are you?
Let's just say not quite Jeff Bezos, but not at all Elon Musk.
Then why ain't nobody ever heard of you?
Everyone's heard of me. What do you mean?
My bad, I haven't. But
you would never heard of anyone, would you? It's because I don't do anything like fucking like I don't have like companies that just like fucking make money. I come from old money.
Okay, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I also have an OnlyFans, so.
Oh, I got you. Okay. I got you.
Yeah. And there's a lot of money on there.
Yeah. I just started one up like last month, so.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
What do you like do on there?
Nothing yet. I got like only like 3 things posted, so I don't even have any followers. I just did it.
Should we collab?
Huh?
Should we collab?
Nah.
Why not?
I don't know. You just I don't. I don't feel you right now. Like, we're on different vibes right now.
I don't think so.
Yeah. Yeah, I think so.
I think we're on the exact same vibes.
What are we talking about again? Being on same
vibe.
We're
talking about me coming over to your house, sucking your cock, and like us filming it and putting it on our OnlyFans.
Bro, that's pretty fucking intense.
No, it's not that intense at all.
Right now, yeah. Yeah, it is.
Well, I actually have like 1 mil on OnlyFans and I charge $50 per month. You can do the math yourself.
Makes a lot of sense.
Yeah. So if I was to post you on my OnlyFans, you'd get a lot of followers yourself.
It's okay. I like building it on my own.
Okay. That's crazy. Yeah, I like to take handouts and stuff like that.
Nah.
What about hand jobs?
If I know someone.
You have to know them to get a hand job too?
Yeah.
You fuck your mother, Teresa?
To me, you fuck yeah. I mean, I'm a fucking god, alright? I'm not gonna let anybody like have me without me knowing them.
Who's Snapchatting you?
I got friends at the bar right
now. No, okay, that's so crazy because I didn't know gods use Snapchat.
Oh, yeah, this one does.
Yeah, and they're snapping you at what, 3:09 a.m.?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Oh, my God.
Sounds like horish activity to me.
Do what?
Sounds like horish activity to me.
The bar closes at, like, 2:30. They still at the bar. It's a Wednesday night. College
night. Texting you and saying, you up? You up text so they can come over and fucking jerk you off?
Is that fuck yeah. Is that how it goes?
You tell me, is that what's happening?
Nope, I ain't been with somebody since December, so. I guess my body is simple.
That was 2 months ago, babe. That's not that long.
2 months?
Yeah.
This is the 4th month.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. That was nice. That was good. That was a very awkward silence.
No, it's not awkward at all.
No, it was pretty awkward.
No, I love it.
These comments just keep coming in, man.
I like how you always mention the awkward silences, but you're the one making them.
Oh, well, yeah, because I lose conversation.
Yeah. Is that why your girlfriend left you?
No.
You sure?
Yeah. If it was, then I wouldn't have left, or she wouldn't have left me, or I wouldn't have left her. I left her. I don't know where I was going with that.
You said it was amicable.
It was, but I initiated it.
Because you couldn't keep up with the conversation anymore.
No, my conversations was good.
Okay. I couldn't imagine how.
Why not?
Because you never have anything to say.
I have a lot to say. When I'm high, probably not. Okay, look. Quick thing. All right. Guidance to me. When I'm high, you have to like keep the conversation rolling, because if not, it's just going to die. All right?
You sure it's only when you're high?
Yeah. Yeah, my job is to talk to people all day, so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
About a certain topic.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you wind up hearing everybody's topic, no matter what.